I was born downtown, in our capital. When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home. The Kingdom of Arugia is a land of diversity. Each region has its own unique and special culture.
The destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Arugia's air defense network. Ocean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Yuzhen continent. However, Arugia is feeling the pressure and is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put their resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately, that airspace is thick with clouds at the moment, so it'll be difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately. Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo. You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude, visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place. Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert. Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle. The Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Arugia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
Brought down that arsenal bird.
We
cut the bomb. You do the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
targeting pod train on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the European garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
Let's end this madness.
Dropping another Bunker Buster will take some time. Eat carefully. Strutter 1, lock on target.
That's a swing and a miss. It'd be a lot easier to find the silo with the medical strikes. I've got a sitting duck here.
Bunker Buster away.
The bomb was off its mark. The target is still standing.
Bunker Buster away.
launch sites yet.
Missile.
I'm like a wolf that's been let off its leash.
Missile.
These guys won't know what hit him.
Missile.
I thought you were a
missile.
Bird freed from its cage.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
Missile.
They don't appear to be going after our bomber. Take them out if they interfere with our mission.
Proton bandit, attacking. This is Grim 7. The enemy has a lock on me.
Strider 1, hostile has a lock.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile inbound.
Missile.
Strider 1, target destroyed. 3 minutes remaining.
Missile.
Buy some time.
Missile.
Get some reinforcements
missile.
Here now.
Missile.
Attack.
Trigger. The bomb has been dropped.
Missile.
Where's the rail silo? Strider 1, watch your tail.
Javelin flare deployed.
Missile.
Strider 2,
missile.
Check your six.
Missile.
Shaking
missile.
Off enemy lock.
Missile.
Dodge.
Caution.
They got a lock on you, Strider 1.
Missile.
Missile. Missile.
I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.
Arusia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference. In order to use the targeting pods, you need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the OC's garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
Let's end this madness.
Dropping another Bunker Buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Strider 1, lock on target.
That's a swing and a miss. It'd be a lot easier to find the silo than the weapon was nice.
I've got a sitting duck here.
Bunker Buster away.
The bomb was off its mark. The target is still standing.
This is a serious mission.
Missile is closing. Strider 1, break!
Yes, but it was off the mark. Let's give him another.
We have successfully prevented an enemy ballistic missile attack. Strider Squadron, you did very well without your unit commander. We are now preparing for the final stage of our long-range operation, seizing the capital.